The third committee of the 75th UN General Assembly passed by consensus a resolution slamming North Korea's human rights violations. Our Kim Hyo-san has this story.
By consensus and without the need for a vote, the UN Third Committee, which oversees humanitarian issues, has adopted a resolution condemning North Korea's human rights violations. The resolution, which has been adopted for 16 straight years, from 2005, will be brought to the UN General Assembly meeting in December. The resolution drafted by EU member states expressed concerns over the grave human rights violations in the North, especially amid the COVID-19 pandemic. It also stressed that humanitarian organizations should be allowed into the reclusive state, while calling for the resumption of reunions for families separated during the Korean War. North Korea's UN Ambassador Kim Sung slammed the move, insisting the violations stipulated in the resolution do not exist in the North. However, many countries, including the U.S., endorsed the resolution, saying a clear message must be sent. Washington recently labeled North Korea, along with China and Iran, as the most aggressive abusers of religious freedom in the world. While it did not name specific countries in similar statements released in 2018 and 2019, marking International Religious Freedom Day late last month, U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo said North Korea has tightened coercive measures to silence their own people. Kim Hyo-san, Arirang News.